It's not going to happen. It isn't possible to happen.
The little boy, he said to the old man, you know, you had the power to take over my body someday, and then you can become me. But for right now, you can't do that because you don't have the power. The old man said to the little boy, I'm going to take over your body and become you because I have the power. What do you think about that? The little boy said, go ahead, because we're going to be happy together. That's good.
There are three powers that can be bestowed by God or Satan. The third power is the ability to take over another person's body.
It's very scary to me, and it's very scary to a lot of people.
I understand.